What's up? Welcome back to my channel. For all those who are new to my little cave, welcome. Aapka swagat hai. My name is Neha and I make random videos of dance, makeup, lifestyle and everything and anything that just kind of describes me. In today's video, I'll be sharing with you guys my nighttime summer skincare routine. This is the intense version. So yeah, before we begin, make sure that you guys have hit that subscribe button and press the bell icon that's right beside it to get notified as to whenever I post new content. So yeah, what are we waiting for? Lego. So first I come home looking all crappy and tired and I immediately change to my ghar ka kapda because that's like relief, that's the life. So then after that I take off my lashes and I remove my makeup with this cleansing milk that my Matashri got from Kodai Kanal. This is from the Vedic line and it easily removes makeup and dirt. So I take that and I just kind of take off all of the makeup that's on my face. After that is done, I go ahead with my Dr. G brightening peeling gel, which is kind of mild and very good for sensitive skin. This is a Korean brand and I use this to just kind of remove all of the dirt and the dead skin that's on my face. So I just take that and massage that on my face. Then after that, I go ahead and apply my mask, which is the Freeman's Deep Clearing Makuna Honey and Tea Tree Oil Clay Mask. This, you can also use this as cleanser, but I mostly use this as clay mask and it instantly like deep cleanses and absorbs all of the oil from the skin without over drying the face. So it's like this dual action mask, so that's really nice. So I use that and I apply that on my face for 15 minutes. And during this time, I listen to some Mawali songs because I'm a Vasaikar. Just kidding. So basically, these days I've been listening to all of these songs. I'll just play them for you. I use this konjac sponge to remove all of the makeup. Konjac sponges are basically eco-friendly sponges that are 100% natural and they're made of Korean plant roots. So it's really nice and very good for the skin. So I use this in order to take off all of the clay mask that is on my face. So it just really helps in taking off that mask easily. So after that is done, my face feels super refreshed, like it just instantly gives it a beautiful lift and it looks beautiful as you guys can see already. It's done, I go ahead and pamper my skin by using the facial sheet mask. Today I'm going to be using the Innisfree My Real Squeeze mask in the variant tomato and this is supposed to help in brightening the face and in abundant nourishment. So I'm going to be taking that, I'm going to be applying that to my face and while this mask sits on my face for 15 minutes again, I'm going to ask my mama to switch on the AC.
Mummy, AC on karo.
And I'm just going to relax. So here I take like a 15 minute nap and I'm just relaxing. And trust me you guys, it feels so freaking good. Sometimes I just relax and sometimes when I don't feel like relaxing, I watch my favorite drama of all times. And it is this Turkish drama that I'm recently watching. It is called Ask Laftanal Namaz. Digging Hayat and Murat's relationship. You guys know about this particular drama. I love you. And you guys know Murat and Hayat. They are bomb diggy. They are so good. I absolutely love them. Bahut achhi jodi hai. Fir uske baad, after I'm done with this little rest thing session of mine, spa session of mine, I take my mask off and I just pat the product into the skin. Keep the mask for another use because I'm chindi and I'm not gonna throw the mask away until and unless I take off all of the goodness from the mask. So hit the like button if you're like me and if you also like to save product and use every inch of that product. So that is that. And then after I'm done with this, I apply my night cream. And today I'm going to be using the Dr. G Hydra Intensive Cream again. This is a Korean brand, as I already mentioned. And I just take that cream and apply that all over my face and sleep like a baby. So yeah, with that being said, that is my intensive nighttime summer skincare routine. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, then definitely give it a big fat thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you guys haven't already, and I'll see you guys next time. Good night.